For one father and son from Iowa, life isn't always easy, but they've made the most of it.
And now they're sharing their journey with all of us. NBC Nebraska's Kelly Baumgarten followed up with the family. She joins us live in studio. Kelly, just a touching story.
Katie and Jeff, 18-year-old Austin LeRette has a rare brittle bone disease. He's had open heart surgery, and he has autism. His father, Scott, has been beside him through it all and shares their stories of heartache and triumph in his new book. In many ways, Austin LeRette is your typical quirky teenage boy. He loves X-Men, video games, and cooking.
Wiggy, wiggy, wiggy.
But Austin has autism and also a rare brittle bone disease.
Broken 50 bones, and I broke my T12 in my spine. Luckily, I was not paralyzed.
Austin often pines to do sports like his brother.
I wish some days that I could switch bodies with him.
But Austin is following his own passion of cooking.
It's really good.
You like it?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, gosh.
He's currently enrolled in culinary school.
I've always wanted to have my own Food Network show. Like Guy Fieri, he's my most favorite chef of all time.
Through the bumps in the road, his father, Scott, is always there to support him.
And he can crack up, and I can crack up.
But raising Austin is not always easy.
I love my son more than anything in the whole wide world. At the same time, it's incredibly difficult to live with Austin.
So he decided to write a book about it, The Unbreakable Boy.
There's addiction, there's lots of broken bones and special needs and disease and incredible obstacles, and in the end, though, it's a book of triumph.
A big theme in the book, triumph.
He's so comfortable in his own skin and doesn't care what other folks think of him or what they're wearing. He doesn't let others influence the way that he lives his life.
You guys rock in America.
It's a story, Scott says, everyone can relate to.
We can all be messed up and make bad decisions and sin and do this and that, but we can also move forward and grow.
So this is the book, The Unbreakable Boy. It went on sale today. You can purchase it at most major stores, including Barnes & Noble, Target, Walmart, and Amazon. So far, it's received rave reviews on Amazon. Austin tells me he couldn't be more excited about the book. He says his dad is a great author and a great person.